Pac-12 offering Stanford and Oregon State. We'll pick this one up early. A scoreless game when Kevin Hogan finds Christian McCaffrey, son of former NFL receiver Ed McCaffrey. This caps an 8-play, 75-yard drive as Stanford gets on the board first. Less than a minute to go in the first quarter. Hogan fakes, takes off. That's a nice stiff arm right there. 37 yards on the touchdown. Stanford goes up 14-7. And then check this out. The root arrow there with Jordan Pratt making the most of his lone catch on the afternoon. Pratt, short catch, big gain. That worth 37 as well. Hogan threw for 277. Two touchdown strikes, two picks on the day. Stanford was up 21-7. Their big playmaker is Ty Montgomery. Had six catches for 73 yards. But this a punt return, weaving his way home from 50 yards out. Stanford easy, 38-14.